What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to go pick up my dog. Well, I think I'm gonna pick it up, but I know that I'm signing the papers today. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, we're at Petland. This is where we've seen her. There she is. We're gonna get her today. Oh my gosh, she's the one sleeping right there. She is adorable. They're all asleep. I wish I could adopt all of them, bro. They're so adorable.
They are locked up. They're keeping each other warm.
Does it look like I do golden retrievers? Oh, they're waking up. Okay, let me stop.
Daddy.
What? Look at her! Oh my gosh! She's so cute! Look at her, she's so adorable.
Yeah. I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside. TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas around me, ride or they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's.
I have Celine. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. So I'm on my way home now. So, yeah.
Yeah. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me, still with the dolls that I grew beside, all the niggas around me.
Guys, it's 12:25 and I forgot to give you guys, like, I want to basically give you guys the update of Celine, like, night routine, basically her night, you know, like, her night update. So, beginning, like, I had put her to bed like around 9 or 10, and I put her in the bed with her crate mat, and, like, you know, I threw some toys and blankets in there. She would not stay in it. Like, she literally hated the crate mat by itself. I put treats in there for her, and I put it in there for her, and she started crying. It was like bad crying, and the lady told me that she's gonna be crying all night, which I expected that. But, you know, I want her to feel comfortable. Then she had an accident in her crate. So what I basically did was I had to take out everything, you know, clean it. I think she was so freaking scared. Like, she was mad and sad that she started pooping on herself. So she, I hit my camera. But she basically had an accident in her freaking crate. So I was letting her out so I could clean the crate. And she went straight to her bed that I had outside of her crate for her. So I'm basically thinking, like, that's her safe spot and that's where she's comfortable in my room. So what I did was I put her bed in the crate. And she went right in it, went to sleep. I played some meditation music for her and she's like, do you hear her now? No, she's quiet. She is asleep. She is done. And I think that's basically her night routine. So now that I got her night routine down pack, honestly, the only thing that I'm working on with her is using the wee-wee pads. I call them wee-wee pads, let me know. That's all she needs to work on because she's having multiple accidents, which is expected, so I'm not complaining. But that's all I have to work on with her for right now, and she does have training. And yeah, I love her.